Hey guys, so I've already conditioned and washed my hair with Pantene Pro-V, relaxed and natural. So this is it in its natural state, which is pretty scary. I like to use Herbal Essences long-term relationship. What this is a heat protectant. I like to put it on my ends just to make sure my flat iron does not damage my ends or make them split. Next up, I use Qi Straight Guard just so I can get that perfect straight blowout look. And also, Qi is known for having really great heat protectants in all of their products, and it smells really awesome. Next up, with a wide tooth comb, I'm just going to comb up my hair to make sure all the product is evenly distributed. Using a different comb and my hair dryer from like 1995, I'm going to blow out my hair. I do not suggest putting your hair that close to the hair dryer, but old habits die hard. Okay, so now that everything is blown out and dry, I like to use my Qi Silk Infusion. This again is going to be another heat protectant, and also it makes the hair very shiny, very healthy, and very silky. I like to comb all my hair forward so I can get a perfect grasp on those very small hairs I have in the back. The back of my hair is the hardest part to style, and it often ends up looking worse than the rest of my hair. So I really, really pay attention to this part to make sure I have a perfect part and a perfect sectioned hair so I can get the heat evenly distributed. Using the Sebastian Professionals hair grease that I found at Marshall's, I'm going to put a small amount of this grease on the part I just created in the back of my head. And then, next up, using my very brand new Hair Art Iron, which has a swivel cord so you do not have to deal with a tangled wire. And it has heat settings, mine is at 370. I'm just going to start slowly curling and straightening my hair. I like to go over it maximum 3 times just to make sure I have that perfect look. It's very important that you part and section your hair in very small sections if you're African American. We can't do it in big clumps like other hair types can. Just a little close-up of my new growth, which is the hair that has grown since I've had a perm. So this would be my hair in its natural curly state. You can see that the hair art not only makes it shiny and smooth, but makes it look as if I just got a perm, which is awesome. Okay, so I've curled everything up to the crown of my head, and I'm just going to show you guys what the hair iron can do. And if you watch my hand movements, you can see how to get the perfect curl with a flat iron. Notice that no steam is coming off of my head, even though I do have product. You know you have a bad iron when you have steam coming off. This iron is very gentle. It makes your hair smooth, healthy, and stylish. Okay, the bangs. This is just as hard as doing the back of my head because it's the first thing people see and it needs to look great. So I definitely break it up into very small sections. And here I'm just going to curl it away from my forehead. Now look at this curly mane. To make sure it stays intact, I'm going to spray this John Frieda Sleek Shine Mist that not only adds shine, but adds hold to your curls. Now, I think curls are awesome for the summer, but how do you style it? Here are three options that I use. First option, use a braided headband to get that perfect bohemian, hippie-ish type of look. Okay, second option, use a regular headband that you would find at Forever 21 and just put it in your hair for a perfect summer accessory. And third option, use two small clips and braid back or twist back the front sections of your hair so you can get this kind of look, which I'm not sure exactly what it's called, but it sure is cute.